It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now.
No. I've been doing a lot. I think I'm maxed out.
With the best of all, you are beautiful. Like a dream come alive, incredible. A centerfold miracle.
No. People call me Sel. That's as crazy as it gets.
And did you know about Mamacita?
Yes, I did. That was trending for a while. I thought that was cute. That's obviously more South America, and I thought that was sweet. When I got the phone call that I got my first job, I was in the bathroom doing my hair, and they gave me the phone and they told me I got my part, and it was my first job ever. So it was exciting.
There's no way to describe what you do to me. You just do to me what you do. And it feels like
I tried a quail egg before, and that was really weird. I think it was a dare, but I forgot what country we were in, and they dared me to eat that, and I did.
And it was?
It was not good. I don't know if I have a weird habit. I mean, I play with my hair a lot. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like sharing a lot of the things that I do. I mean, the most that I have done though would be like stuff that I will share. It's just like flying everywhere or doing anything, arranging my schedule. It's like really hard to do, especially with, you know, my life. But just little things, I think, that really matter. Not like you don't need material things.